Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we'll show you how we can enable iPhone 14 Pro-like dynamic island feature on any of the iPhone. It sounds very interesting. I'm using the iPhone 8 Plus. So firstly, let me show you how the dynamic island will look on the not supported iPhones. As you can see, this is the widget, and this widget works like the dynamic island. Let's get started. Firstly, go to App Store, search widgy. Download and install it on the iPhone. Once done, just open it. Go to Manage. The first step is that to set the transparent background. Tap it, and with this into select here the transparent empty home screen. Long tab on the iPhone home screen. Just take the screenshot of this one. Go back to this app. Pick up that particular wallpaper. Tap on this plus click option. Right now this is successfully generated. Then we need to click on this explore option. There are various variety of widgets available. So you can check it. There is also a dynamic island like the iPhone 14. Tap on this one option. Import. Then tap create option. This one is that we just imported. Go to manage section. Scroll down to large widgy slots. Tap large hash 1. Select here that particular dynamic island widget. Select the position. I simply selected the top side position. Then go back to home screen. Tap plus icon. Scroll down until you find out the extension of the widget app. This one. Swipe right to the large size widget. Add widget. Well done. You can check here the dynamic island widget. It's super cool. You can also choose other shapes for the dynamic island plugin, like this one. I will introduce more and more perfect dynamic island plugin to you later. Please remember to subscribe us. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you like our videos. Stay tuned for our next video.